It's time now for Police on the Scene with a Crime Prevention Lean, with your host, police officer and national crime prevention professional, J.D. Dine.
Hey, welcome to Police on the Scene. This is Officer J.D. Dine. Real good question again. This one actually came from John, and it came from Ohio, and it had to do with cell phone use during an emergency. And his question basically read like this. It Officer Dine, if I have a cell phone and I dial 911, will it work? And it's an interesting question, John, because the answer, it depends where you're at. And will it work? Probably. Will you? What jurisdiction will you get? That depends, really, where you're at. I mean, you might get a county sheriff's office. You might get a city police department if you're in a bigger metropolitan area. It really, really depends where you're at. So what I tell people all the time, especially in my local jurisdiction, is put in your local phone numbers, non-emergency numbers for your local police department, so that they're there. You know, even one touch on your phone, where you can, you know, have them come up in one touch. Then you know where you're going with it. So I think that's really important. Obviously, if you're traveling, I mean, that's a different story. But if you stay in the same area, a lot of times county wise, you know, have those numbers and put them into your phone. It takes 5 minutes. And then if you do need, you know, to call because of an accident or some sort of an emergency situation, you can directly call that jurisdiction and not take the guesswork out of it. So good question, but I guess my answer is check locally, and your local sheriff's department definitely will be able to answer that for you, or even your local police department. And that's something that more people should do. So John, good question. Appreciate it. In the future, anybody has questions, you can click right below, or you can check our website, policeonthescene.com, and we will definitely get to them. With that said, I'm Officer J.D. Dine, and I'm 10-8.
Please visit TKPN at our website, www.tkpnpodcast.com.
You've been listening to a TKPN production.